three. Bang! This man can shoot. Oh, Patty Mills does it again.
Spurs have captured their fifth NBA championship.
And it was incredibly hard, but now that it's all paid off, I mean, it's an unbelievable feeling.
I'm here to come and teach you the art of the towel wave.
There you go. Get a high on the backboard. High on the backboard. Nice. Just like that. Good job, buddy. You can smile too while you're dribbling. Basketball's fun.
We didn't know what we were getting, really, when we got him. And, you know, as a basketball player, he's gone off the charts with development. But as a human being and a member of our society and a leader on our team, he's been fantastic.
It makes you feel like you're doing way more than just bouncing a ball and going out to play every night.
So I'm playing in Orlando because I don't want to leave any money on the table that could be going directly to black communities.
He embodies empathy, awareness, the ability to be actionable after he speaks about things. He's a very special human being. He's doing things to try to make the world a better place.
I'd like to thank the San Antonio Spurs and everyone who contributed in making this the NBA's first ever Indigenous Night.
It's just being able to use my platform to be able to bring people together, really make an impact on the things that really matter.
It's been a thrill to watch him grow from just a guy who got signed and really didn't have, you know, a role or wasn't sure whether he was going to stay in the league or make it or anything like that.
Patty Mills! Oh, mama! Good on you, Patty! Patty Mills! You betcha! Oh, good on you!
Just go. GVOs.